Swindon Town fared little better against Cambridge United. Town took the lead with a goal from Ty Godden. But 9 minutes later, Cambridge were level. Canadian striker Carlo Corazin on target. The debutant keeper Steve Mildenhall was clearly at fault in the 67th minute when this challenge led to a penalty. Cambridge now take a 2-1 lead to next week's second leg at the County Ground. Russell Trott, BBC News West.